So today is Taco Tuesday. This is my first vlog for Marta la Mexicana, a friend of mine. Told me, Marta, why don't you upload those on Tuesday? Because it's Taco Tuesday. And I thought, it's a little bit gringo, to be honest, pero it makes sense. What a better thing to do than go and eat tacos on a Tuesday. This is Patty!
Hi!
We're not gonna go for the fancy ones, but we're gonna go to the most traditional tacos in Miami.
Go into the park, into
we found it! The taco place is in a gas station! Patty doesn't even know what she's gonna eat today. So this is the most random place. Here we are in the most popular neighborhood of Miami, which is La Calle 8. I think this is the most popular and most Cuban. So in the middle of Calle 8, we have Mexican tacos, the most traditional, and let's see if they are the best tacos in Miami. Tacos de lengua, carne, carnitas, cuerito, buche. Mira what lengua is?
Or stomach.
Or stomach. There you go.
A ver, oreja.
No fish, ¿ya viste que no hay fish?
No, no fish here.
Que Patty says, Marta, why don't we have a pound of pork, chicken steak, and 12 tortillas? Sí, al rato la dieta.
No, no, no.
Ahí te encargo. ¿Jarritos?
No, that I don't know.
Perfecto. So, jarritos en sangría are a brand, are like a soda brand.
Okay.
So, jarritos you can have from tamarindo, jamaica, limón.
Got it.
Y sangría, it's a special one. Dos de surtida. Uno al pastor, uno de lengua y dos de carnitas. Guacamole con...
Ese tenemos los fines de semana.
No, guacamole. Bueno, one quesadilla con asada. ¿Asada?
The owners of Tacos de Fury are Mexican, and they have had experience in different Mexican restaurants, and they decided to open their own food truck. They invited us to check how they prepare their tacos, and they just do it the same we do in Mexico. They chop the meat and they mix the meat with the tortilla together to get that amazing flavor. Tacos de Fury are open until 12 a.m. in the morning from Monday to Thursday, and Friday and Saturday they're open until 3 a.m. in the morning, just in case you get super hungry after going out with your friends.
I have to say, super clean. Super clean floor. Excellent. She has everything in order here. Le pone a partir. Y allá el señor que le echa porra nomás. He doesn't help her. He just like, yeah, Flor, you can do it. Yeah, Flor, you're the one that works. Qué hola.
They have the traditional Mexican sodas such as jarritos or sangría. Y ojo, they have few tables and chairs, but they make sure you're comfortable, and they bring you the different toppings for the tacos, different salsas from the spicy one to the one that everyone can handle, so you can enjoy your tacos the real Mexican way.
So, wait, this is delicious.
Exacto.
It's sparkling non-alcoholic sangria. I should have brought some wine. I'm gonna take the first bite.
Venga, vamos a ver. No, 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 hold on!
Oh, I have to put like sauce on it.
You have to put la salsa, so let's do the whole process, Patty.
Oh, okay. Here, so, I got wine.
You can put your taco down.
Oh, I have to put my taco sí. down. Okay.
Exacto, taco down, and then you can put some
onions and cilantro.
So forget about your boyfriend today.
Oh yeah, that's not gonna happen.
And you can add any salsa.
I'm gonna add the not spicy one.
But a little bit of the spicy.
Okay.
Sí, buddy?
Delicious.
Eso, Taco Tuesday. A ver, so far we have tried los tacos de carnitas, muy buenos.
Mm-hmm.
Los tacos mixto, de todo.
Mm-hmm.
Como traen todo, la verdad que uno ni sabe. We don't even know what was it.
There's some mystery meat in there. It was delicious.
Bien, Patty. Vamos a ver taco de lengua. Vamos a echarle su salsita. Y con todo, I think that Mexicans, with all the things that we put in taco, at the end, the taco just tastes as all the things that we put. He just put a song from Alejandro Fernández, who is from Guadalajara, so he knows, he wants me to like too. Mátalas con dosis de locura. So that song is funny because it's kill them,
right?
The woman.
Oh.
But with like love and with flowers and so. Mátalas. Gracias, joven. Delicioso. A ver, vamos a echarnos la quesadilla ya que estamos. Madre de Dios.
You should.
The quesadilla is really good. It has the flour tortilla, which I always prefer the corn tortilla. To be honest.
Oh, you like the corn tortilla?
Yeah.
No, I like it. I like the flour tortilla.
Want to Me acaban de traer uno de buche. ¿Qué, cuál es la traducción de buche?
Stomach.
Sounds so gross, but smells so delicious. And I'm gonna have my friend Patty to try it.
Oh, so excited. I'm gonna have stomach, guys.
All right. Stomach with stomach. Buche.
That Marta is going to eat stomach now.
That's right, el buche.
Marta's good at the big sloppy bite. She needs more spicy sauce. Marta no se quería ir sin comer una parte del cuerpo que no se había comido en un buen rato.
From my niñez.
La sangría.
Sangría de uva. Hitler, no anymore, no cuerito, ¿da? Espérate, pero antes del de buche, no. Pero hagamos alguno de buche. Before the buche, I told him, which is like one of the good ones that you have. ¿Cuál es el bueno? Y que me dice, aparte de... Bueno, pues esto fue. This was a Tacos de Fury, or Tacos Auténticos Mexicanos.